Nighttime baseball now from the district as you get a look inside beautiful Nationals Park in Washington. A good matchup here for you tonight between the Cardinals and the Washington Nationals. Hi again, everyone. Matt Vaskirjian welcoming you to Cardinals Baseball on the Show. I'm joined by Eric Karros and Steve Lyons. And Steve, as we get set to get things going, it's the pitching that has to be considered one of the strong points on this ball club.
Yeah, and pitching is going to be important for these guys, no question about it. They're only going to go as far as this group right here is going to take them. And to me, it looks like a staff that's capable of getting the job done.
All right, the stage is set. The starters get their final tosses in out in the bullpen, and we've got a good one in store for you, folks. Play-by-play is coming up next. Back now as we draw ever closer to first pitch, let's listen in to public address announcer Mike Carlucci. Matt Carpenter strides forward, and we are set for baseball here this evening. Carpenter. Now here's a ball hit in the air to straightaway right field. This ball's got plenty of carry to it, and it is out of here. And that, folks, is his first home run in the big leagues. It's fair to say it's a moment he'll never forget.
Yeah, you're right, Matt. I remember mine. I hit it in my first at-bat of the 1992 season against the San Diego Padres. It's hard to describe exactly what you feel as you round the bases, but as you